This world constantly changes day after day, and persons time after time are trying to find their purpose and how to really maintain in this life. Like, how can we really maintain and live a life of true satisfaction? I met with Sheerece Peart, a student pursuing a degree in social work and also a minister for the Lord. She explains on how this can be done, especially for those who are designed to be happy and maintain in this life, especially if you're a Christian.
How can a child of God maintain their spiritual walk with God, their Christian life? In this journey of life, we have a lot of challenges, even now as Christians, especially as young people. We have a lot of obstacles. My tips to you on how to maintain the life is to read the word, have a personal relationship with God. When you have an intimate relationship with him, then you will get to know him more. When you study his word, you will get to know what he's required of you to do. You will know your purpose, you will know your gifts that he has given unto you, because he has given your gifts to serve others. And in this life, we have to learn to serve others as believers, as Christians. We have to learn to help others in order to reach wherever the Lord is taking them to. So all I can say is that your tips for today that I want to share is that read the word. First, have a personal relationship with God. Then get to know the word more. Get to know him. Get to be his friend. Get to have that personal close relationship with him. He said that his grace is sufficient to keep us. And if he said in his word that his grace is sufficient to keep us, then we're able to overcome these things daily. Then we're able to pray about it. We're able to put it before God. He's the creator. He knows when we were in our mother's womb. He have a plan for our life. He have a purpose for us. So in order to overcome, we have to keep the tips. As I said before, you have to have a relationship with the creator. You have to read his word, get to know him more. You have to fast about the things that has been struggled to you. And to help someone out there, you can pray about it. If you see someone within your circle that is struggling with a particular situation, then you can help them overcome the situation by praying for them, by helping them to do what is required of them to do. And firstly, you have to live the life, because if we're a Christian, if we're really believers, then we have to live the life that pleases unto God. And when we live the life, then we will be able to show to others out there.
Maintaining may not be easy. By the way, life in general is not easy. But you must understand we have a responsibility to fulfill, and we should be focused and learn how to endure.